everybody, and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot, The Wrath of Cortex, Part 5, I'm pretty sure. Anyways, let's get to this. Sorry, I blew on the mic. L-O-A-D-I-N-G. L-O-A-D-I-N-G. Time bomb, boy. Load that game. Come on, crush dance. Tiptoe. Bam. Anyways, we're gonna turn on this. Anyways, are you ready, guys? Listen to the jazz music. Oh. Oh yeah, guys, we're in the second area, and we're on level 7, the water one that I couldn't beat in last episode. Seashell shenanigans, baby. Crash Bandicoot is number 1. He comes in every time. He comes in first place for his games, cause he is the best game ever. Anyways, guys, yeah, that was kind of weird. That's why I do it. Now let's get back to the water level. How many lives do we have? 11. I can probably beat this as 11. Jellyfish. What? I didn't even touch it. It's fine. I'm sad. What the heck? I hate you, jellyfish. There must be invisible between them. Do I have to like wait? Is there like a line somewhere that lets me like go through? So that time it works? Okay, I see how you work, game. Now I need like 6 labs. What could you do? I see you hidden box. Ooh, is it Uka Uka? Not Uka Uka, Aku Aku. I keep saying Uka Uka. God dang it. Oh! I just got hit by that. Is there anything up here? No, there's an invisible wall up there. Invisible ceiling, or should I say? Yeah. Well, that's the reef actually moves when you're in it. Really, Crash? Get out of here. Now, if I remember right, there's like this dude like in like an old like suit. Like, can you kill him? Yeah. Bomb! Oh, I got like crushed by it and blew up. That's a bad position to be in, Crash. Another tunnel. Why are just like tunnels just randomly like here just sitting here? Thank you, Wonka Fruit, for giving me 2 lots of boxes. And Aku Aku, boy! No, swim that way, Crash. I want those. Eat them. Is there anything? No, except the freaking bomb that tries to kill you. Yep, hidden boxes. I knew it. There's more rascals. Whoa. I hear you. What? Didn't even touch me. Where do they have to go through this whole tunnel again? Go, Crash, go! I'm getting these extra boxes. Yeah! Swim, horse, swim! I got hit by all my feet. Is there anything like up here? Oh my god. Oh, and a wife. What's down here? Shall we see? More boxes. And I got another life. Oh, TNT. Poppin'. Pop. Pop into it. Pop. Boom, boom, boom. Scuba crash. That goes together. Scuba crash time. There's a bomb right there! Oh, turd. At least there's a checkpoint right here. Yeah. Crash is a beast. Pop. Hit it with your little flippers. Is there anything up here? No, except the ugly fish. Like, it looks really nasty and ugly. Okay, now that I know that there's a thing coming right there. Oh, I'm in like a submarine. What? I drop bombs. Bombing crash ahoy. It's just like, come aboard the pretty marine, drop bombs, drink a bomb. And I shoot missiles. Oh yeah! Todd Jellyfish, you killed me in the beginning. Before I die behind a weird looking. Oh my god, I start from here. It's okay, Crash, because you're a boss, so I always take that. Or bop into it with your nose. Or your slippers again. That was the last words that Crash said before he died forever and never came back. I'm going hard to the balls. And then he died again by saying it again and then getting blown up by TNT. That really needs to stop. I'm getting really low now. I only got 6 lives. Crash. Keep going, keep going. Uh-huh. I see you up there. Oh my god, is that like a normal thing? What? I don't know how I got hurt. But shot him! Oh my god, why is there so many bombs? Yeah, I got another life. god. Ooh, I got scared for a second. Go crash, go down, there's two things. It crashes up. I just saw that. No, when you have to restart from like all the way over here. I don't care if it hurts me. I can get to the submarine. The submarine all the way, the submarine will be a mobile. Boom, boom. Die. Just keep going, crash. Oh, that led me right to a bomb. Why didn't I not remember that bomb was there? But instead, I was a stupid idiot and, went for the bomb. Fuck with your teeth. Ah, blow it up. Splatter. School bus crash is coming to town. Nom. Crash likes eating. No, I almost got stuck there for a second. Die. Keep going, Crash. Avoid those microphones. Oh my god, what? It's like, I hate how slowly it turns around. That was a loop. So confusing. Oh, not like that. You got 6 lives. Go, Crash, go. Go, 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 Crash, go, Crash, go. Give me those monsters. Oh, freak! I don't know what's down here. I'm gonna see if I can like get it from all the way over here. I got it. Right? Now I did. What? I swear I had it. I like heard stuff explode and everything. That's bull honky! I'm a little princess named Crash Bandicoot. Oh my god, Crash, move! Finally blew him up without getting hurt that time. Why is there so many bombs? Be very, very slow. No. Okay, I'm fine. I'm going this way. Screw you, screw you, Mr. Mime. There might be something over here. Let's go for it. And of course, there's nothing literally over here. Mm-hmm. I see how you work in game. Game is mad, right? Blowing up all this nitro. Oh yeah, 2 lives. And boom, chain reaction. There's like skyscrapers falling down. Oh my god. Like, the main question is how did they get in that tubing? Just don't even question it, Crash! God dang it. Come on, Crash. Crash can do this. Oh. Yeah. skyscrapers. Now run. Oh my god. She just like weird looking like red shark thing. And it's gone now. Oh! Where did I go? 95 out of 99. That's fine, I died. We only missed 4 boxes. My hands are freezing, guys. Like, it's cold. Like, here in Indiana, it's like cold for some reason. I don't know why. It was just snowing, so. We're also gonna play level 8 over here. Wait, Banzai Bonsai, I think. Bonsai. I don't know, let's just play it.
Leave my levels alone!
Was that really like a super short, like, just, I'm not gonna question it. It's like really super short thing. It was just like, leave my levels alone, you little turd. I'll beat you up if you don't. Oh, is it COCO? Are we playing as COCO? Cause yeah. Come on, COCO, please be you. I wanna play as you. Oh yeah, COCO's in action. Robot. Yeah, COCO. Gone, that's gruesome. Apparently bandicoots can't swim, even though in the beginning like they were like playing and everything, and also she just drowned. Hey, that crane just tried to crane, stop it. No! COCO drowned it again. Very interesting. One platform, two platform, and wow, Wizard is dead now. Is that a ninja? Where'd the ninja go? There you are. It looks like a maze. Yeah. Get out of here, Wizard. I don't really care about the one with you right now, you stupid ninja. Oh crap, the first words. Come here. You killed the ninja, guys. Oh god, I think he just spawned back. I just really like sidekicked the lizard. This is where he was. That lizard. Oh. Get the checkpoint. I just missed the block. It's fine though, this ninja would stop. Fucking ninja, come here. Oh my god. Indeed. Really? She like slipped off the side and was like, eh. Indeed. I stopped D-ing it this time and get that. There we go. So, like, lay on track. Where was that guy's side? Checking for him here. Way up. Die. The lizard's snowing like you. Crap, this one spins. Oh, you can just get in the middle of just. One. Two. best way to get boxes in life is, god damn it, a fish struck with me and died. I did. Don't worry, the Uka's like, really? Really, COCO? Turn me to think your navigation crash. You don't want old Papa Reed to think that, do you? Oh, get up there. Bam! Oh my god, I landed right on his sword. That's so stupid. Did that really just happen? I just got a life and now I'm gonna lose a life. Wow. That's the worst thing ever for... Oh my... COCO, Jesus. COCO needs some help, guys. She needs some help on being awesome. This time don't land on the sword and jump over. Oh my god, screw you, ninja. COCO is a beast still, though. I like her. I like this character. COCO-ness. So she eats COCO. She drinks COCO milk, and she eats COCO food things. It's still like a life, though. COCO died like a boss. Really? COCO, come on, I know you can do better. Oh my god, COCO, please. Just make it across for once. Make my sound happy. You know, I only have like barely any. But that's fine because I just make these things to be fun with you guys. Yeah. Yeah. They're not mine. Yeah. Now let's see if I can do this. But it's fine though, because we hit him. Aw, cool. It's so dark I can't see. Is that like... What was that? I don't know, but I just... Oh, they're golfers! That makes more sense. Oh no, they don't on the game. God dang it! Oh, COCO, you look like an angry angel. Did that really just happen? Take me to bonus land. They're like, whoa! COCO beast, I say. Beast. I'm not missing that box. You see that box in the nitro? I'm pretty sure in the nitro is closing. Pretty sure you have to jump into the flames. I mean, it's fire, so we might even have to. There you go, COCO. You missed a lot of boxes though, with their own nitros, and you can get the pack. Boing. I can hear more gong people. Die. Dude, you can see the nitro from TNT, not from TNT, from bonus land. Jump! COCO! COCO disgraces me. All the way from here? Really? got our life back and on the regular bonus one. Or do we? Yeah, we don't have to. Bling. Stupid gong people, like. Yeah. Ow. Don't do that, plane. It's a no-no. Bling. Yeah. No! Kick him! Hard to see. It's an absolute bird. Okay, there's nothing about you, but I'm not gonna mention that. We're missing one box. And we got it. Yep. It was a hidden life box. Oh yeah, guys. COCO will be. Whoa, Crash just hit him. Okay. Bye, COCO. Crash. Okay, but anyways, guys, that's gonna be the end of this episode. I mean, the end of this part. So if you like it, subscribe. Do all of that fancy thing, and if you like the video, I just said this. If you like the video, subscribe, and you know what? Money bomb, army, go. Bye.